Why was Kurt Meyer's death sentence commuted? Simply put, because of Chris Foulkes, the commander of the Canadian occupational force in Germany. Foulkes initially believed that the death sentence should be carried out, but upon a second review, believed that it should be commuted to life in prison. Foulkes changed his mind because he didn't believe that a commander should pay with his life for the actions of his subordinates. Do you believe Foulkes made the right decision?